Hello everyone, my name is Brett Roberts with Schneider Electric. Welcome to the Innovation Channel, where we discuss innovative products and solutions for your business. Joined today by my good friend, Dan Button. How are you?
I'm doing great, Brett. Thanks for having me.
Yep. Hey, I'm excited to have you here today because you are going to talk to us about a kind of an exciting product that's creating a lot of buzz within Schneider Electric and our distributor partners and customers.
Absolutely.
And that is the energy metering kit. Correct?
Yep, absolutely. So what Schneider did is, after many years of having all these parts and pieces sitting on their shelf, they've come up with a kit. A kit consists of CTs, a box, and a meter.
All right, great. I mean, yeah, because you're right. We've had meters for the longest time.
Right.
We've had all these.
Right.
And now you guys, and this is what I think is so cool about this, is you have taken the different variety of part numbers, condensed them to one part number, and made it a lot simpler to order and to select.
Absolutely,
okay.
Absolutely. So part of putting the kit together, they had to come up with a solution for an enclosure. So what we did was we came up with a NEMA 4X enclosure. Now this meets all applications. So NEMA 4X can meet a NEMA 12 install, NEMA 1 install, one enclosure, one box.
Nice.
It's got a nice clear cover,
yep.
So you're able to see
see through
okay. and see the meter. It also comes with a piece of DIN rail inside, so you can take your meter and it snaps right into play.
Okay.
You've got a nice finger safe cover that comes with it that snaps right over the meter as well.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I saw that in this one. It's just four screws right here.
Yep.
All
absolutely.
Right. Cool. And what was the this was rated 4X?
NEMA 4X.
Okay.
Correct.
And no upsell or extra cost for the 4X.
Nope. It's all the same same price
all right.
for the kit.
Great. Okay. Perfect.
Perfect. So let's talk about our meter for a second.
Okay.
Our meter is a great device that allows us to connect 120/208 all the way up to 277/480.
Okay.
1 meter, we don't care about the voltages.
Oh, nice.
We can be 1, 2, or 3 phase, same meter.
Okay, so same meter regardless of voltage classification.
That is
and
correct.
And same box.
Exactly.
All right, that's pretty easy.
Yes.
Yeah.
One nice feature that we've added to our kit in selecting our meter was we decided to put a meter out there that had communications built into
okay.
it. So communications meaning Modbus 485, which would allow us to connect to a building automation system, an existing power monitoring system,
gotcha.
Or just connect and put data out for the customer to
okay.
view.
Okay, and the price range or the product that competes again in the market doesn't have all those communication features.
It does not. It does not. This is not an upsell to go with this
yeah.
device.
So price, similar price, but a lot more communication features.
That is correct.
Okay, and then with the kind of the digital revolution that we're going through and the Internet of Things, communication piece is a vitally important component of
that.
Of
yes.
that, right?
Yep.
Okay, great.
So
okay,
the next piece that rounds up our kit are our CTs. Now, as you can see, we have 1 meter enclosure.
Mm-hmm.
We have 1 meter. These two part numbers don't change in our kits. The only thing that changes is our CT sizes, which can be anywhere from 50 amp all the way up to 2400 amp.
Okay.
It could be solid core or split core.
Great. All right, and then. There was something finger safe on this because it was low voltage, right?
Yes. So by using a low voltage CT, we don't have to use extra parts. We don't need a shorting block, anything like that.
Okay. And then how long can these leads be?
They come out of the box or out of the bag at 6 feet
okay.
And can be extended in the field.
All right. Great. Well, hey, I think appreciate you sharing this. So. One box, 1 meter, a couple selections for the CTs, but that in a sense is the metering kit, correct?
That is correct.